Oh god, there might be.
Well, I don't think so, because I don't think people have yelled at me in the comments for it before.
Yeah,
so.
That's true. You're probably right. Right.
You're so cute. This. Likewise.
Yay!
Which, you're up.
Okay.
Here we go. Round one. Fight.
Play a tropical island. Okay. I don't know if this is the right way to do any of this.
Oh, God.
I feel like this is probably one of the better hands I could have. No, go ahead. Take two life and jit probe.
Alright. Land, creature, to exactly no one's surprise, this is what I'm playing.
Alright.
And I'll play revealed too.
Draw a card.
Alright.
Yeah, that would make a difference.
Alright.
There's only one to do over the secret and, from the back.
Knock you down 18.
Okay. And
there's only one guy who
can
do that
here.
Fast. Listener off?
Yep.
Pass turn.
You can go ahead and brainstorm. End your turn.
Resolves.
Draw three and put two. Yeah, it's right top of my library in order. These two are fine. I just like that. Then I keep one in my hand, I guess, is how that works.
So you draw three, put two back.
Yep. So you put any two back.
Yeah. So you'll end up with the same number of cards in hand as before you cast the brainstorm. Because the brainstorm puts you down one, then you draw three, then you put two back. So net zero.
All right.
That's a good way to remember.
For a strand.
All right.
He's
five and one.
Alright. I'm gonna pop this.
Yep.
On the ground C.
Okay. I'm waiting to see.
What do you think I should do here?
I don't know.
I'm gonna name.
Ooh. So cast Cabal Therapy?
Yeah, can I say C Invigorate?
Yeah.
Seems good.
You may have an opponent. Okay. Cabal Therapy.
You actually don't have to name it until it resolves.
Alright, I'm going to cast Cabal Therapy.
Targeting me.
Targeting you.
No, that part you do have to say, but you don't have to. Okay. That's not okay. Yes, it resolves. It's okay. Let me think about it.
No, we're doing water tonight.
There is a way that seems right into a man. I'm gonna let this one resolve.
Okay, I'm naming Blighted Agent.
You hit two Blighted Agents.
Okay. So it's just, yeah, from your hand.
Yep.
Alright.
So that was fine. I was expecting Force of Will, actually.
From, were you?
I was expecting you to name Force of Will.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess you could just.
It depends on what your hand looks like.
Yeah.
I don't know what you have, so.
Probably should have named that, but.
Hey, Chris.
You could have kept. Yes.
Are the Delvers in your legacy deck actual Delvers?
No.
Well, now I definitely know what you're on. It's okay. I was debating, is this Shardless? Is this Leovold? Is this Delver? Okay, now I kind of.
Alright, so I'm going to give this a shot and do.
Okay.
Deathrite Shaman?
Yep. Makes sense. Bane of Glistener Elf's existence.
And then I'll pass turn.
Draw a card again. Oh my god. I will brainstorm.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna pick up if you need to.
Sure.
Yeah.
You're good.
So, one, two, three.
I like legacies. I feel like I've just got I got so much value in the first two turns. Yeah.
Yeah.
There's so much. I might not be playing it right, but I got to do a lot of stuff. I feel like I should have turn one. I should have waited to play a land.
I'm ready to go to combat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I guess I will.
Yay!
I'll block the third shot.
Invigorate.
Making him big. I get three life. Yay!
I don't like doing that, but I'll do it.
Okay.
Pass turn. I think it's better than letting you untap with the Deathrite Shaman. And plus, it's a 1-2. It's going to block me all day anyway.
I'm going to ponder.
Right. Resolves.
So, when this attacks.
We all have minutes.
I mean, you know Force of Will is a possibility, so.
Draw? Draw.
Rearrange the top three, then draw, or shuffle, then draw.
I'm gonna draw.
Seems legit.
No response. Okay. 3, 6, 9.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna play Wasteland.
Oh. Never good.
I guess I'm gonna go ahead and just sacrifice it, yeah.
Yep, that's correct.
That's the plan.
You actually just waste locked me there, because I know what my next two draws are, and guess what, they're not.
Okay. And I'll pass turn.
Combat. One.
Yep.
Pass turn. I'm going to get out a die.
Okay.
Somewhere.
Huh?
Is it somewhere? Here we go.
Gotcha.
So, I'll show the camera. This is what I was going to do on my upkeep, but not this time. Not today.
I'm going to go ahead and Flooded Strand.
Yep.
Go ahead and play Delver.
Hi, Delver. Good to see you, buddy.
And then I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna pay two life and Jit Probe.
The new card is another crop rotation.
Okay. Glistener Elf, another Blighted Agent.
So what I was going to do is I was going to, in my upkeep, crop rotate my land for another tropical island just to get a shuffle, just so I wouldn't draw the same cards. But that didn't.
Okay.
That didn't come to fruition.
Draw my card.
Yep.
And oh, pass turn.
Right. Yeah.
Coming at me. Yep, taking it.
Taking it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I mean, not like you have to worry, but honestly, in this case, it might even be right to trade with a Glistener because I'm still locked on lands.
Yeah.
All right, pass turn.
Mario Kart.
Mario Kart.
All right. I guess I'm going to go ahead and pop a Flooded Strand.
Oh, have I missed a fetch? No, I think you're good. It was fetch, probe. Oh, did you pay life or mana for Gitaxian Probe?
Mana. No, life. I paid life.
Okay, so you're at 17 then. Because it's probe, fetch, gain 3 from Invigorate, so back to 20. Probe, fetch. So you're at 17. Also, Delver didn't flip, did it?
No.
Poor Delver. It's a fugitive wizard. Just a fugitive wizard.
Get a volcanic island?
Ooh. Okay. Shit. Poor Color Delver it is. And if there's one thing that you play in red...
What is it?
Lightning Bolt.
Okay, yeah. What else could I play?
Sudden Shock, or Sideboard Red Elemental Blast, or Pyroblast.
How about...
Young Pyromancer?
Pyromancer.
Ooh, okay.
And then I'm going to go ahead and play my land for the turn.
Yep. God, why?
I'm just going to go ahead and swing at you.
Yep, that's fine.
That's turn.
For the love of all things good and holy.
Slash it.
Not to the lame men.
Crusher.
All right, I'll block here.
All right, I will. There is a cute little play that I can make here, but it wouldn't last for very long if I did.
It was 1 o'clock by that point.
We won't take the cute play. We'll just trade here.
Just trade? Okay.
And then main two.
Okay.
Fetch. So I will go down one, putting me in the 6-turn Glistener Delver range.
Okay.
There is a basic forest in here. One single forest. Cast the Glistener Elf, and then I'll pass the turn back to you, my friend.
Non-basics, huh?
Yeah, Wasteland only hits not, it's not strip mine.
Okay. I'm gonna reveal.
Okay.
Flip him?
Would you like to cut?
I don't think I have like a...
Yeah. Yeah. It's okay, we'll... I think we'll remember that. It's a 3-2 flyer.
It's a 3-2 flyer.
Dun dun dun.
I'm gonna go ahead and pay 2 life.
Okay.
And Jit Probe again.
The new card is Stifle.
Oh no.
A little bit late though.
Okay.
A little late to get a lot of value out of Stifle.
I'm gonna come at you for 3.
I have been come at.
And Stifle.
It counters an activated or triggered ability.
Yeah.
So, usually it's, I mean, you've seen that, it's used for fetches and stuff like that.
What do I want to do here? What do I want to do here? I'm gonna... Lightning Bolt.
Dear God. Okay. He's dead, Jim.
And I'll pass turn.
Okay.
What does that do?
So I realized I actually made a misplay here. I just got super lucky, and I know it. Because what I was supposed to do there, it worked out better this way because I top decked a land, but I was supposed to force that Lightning Bolt.
Okay.
So that I'd keep the Glistener off because I wasn't guaranteed another land. And Crop Rotate gets me a creature only if I have another land, because Inkmoth Nexus requires one to activate. So, just saying for the camera, that's a good way to get better, right? Point out your mistakes. Part of the reason why I started the channel. 2.
Okay.
Blighted Agent.
Blighted Agent. He's a thing.
Yeah. And then I will pass the turn, my friend.
I'm going to go ahead and...
So I did just luck sack myself out of that.
Destroy that.
Yeah.
You could probably... No, I don't think it would matter. There we go. Untap. Draw.
Mm-hmm.
What do you got there? Crop Rotation. Force of Will. Stifle. Yeah. Hey!
Hey. Good judge.
I'm gonna cast Cabal Therapy.
Resolves. I'm gonna get. They're 1-for-1 or 1-for-2 here, either way.
Yeah, I'm gonna. I still need Force of Will. I don't know if that's the right thing to do.
That's not so bad. That means that if you find a removal spell, I can't stop you.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm going to go ahead and swing for three.
All right, let me do 11.
And I'll pass turn.
Gitaxian Probe?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, Spell Pierce, Pyromancer. That's fair. Noble Hierarch?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. The plot thickens. Pass turn.
All right, how much you like?
One card in hand now?
Yeah.
And how was your turn about?
I'm all tapped out. Are you killing me this turn?
I'm going to go ahead and swing for three.
All right. Get the Pyromancer out. Young Pyreezy over there.
Young Pyreezy. Pass turn. Four. Oh, Inkmoth.
That's a top deck.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Pass.
So.
How you doing?
Howdy, howdy.
Yeah.
Somebody told me you moved to Florence.
I was going to.
Okay.
It didn't pan out that way. I somewhat wish it did, though, but it didn't.
I need to think. As the ads rolling there.
Do you need your own?
No, it's just I'll get that at some point. This is right. Crop rotation, targeting forest. So additional cost, sacrifice forest.
Okay. Crop rotation does what now?
Sack a land, get a land from my deck, and put it into play.
So let's see what happens.
Sure.
Dash and Bill Striker.
Sure. Dash and Bill Striker. Wow. Swing 9. Legendary rule? Everything does. I hate that fucking card.
Pendelhaven?
No,
okay.
It does.
Pendelhaven Pump?
Sure.
I would like to go to combat.
Okay.
Swing 3.
So that put me at 7?
Yes.
You get no pump.
I have no pumps.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Alright. And then, pass turn.
This way, Zergo Bellstriker. Does not look like a legendary creature,
not
even a tiny little bit.
Right. So I know one card in hand is Spell Pierce.
Yep.
I've done that.
Those good days of carrying figures. I know. Those subways for Sunday. Alright, I'm going to go to combat. Swing for three.
Anime Inkmoth Nexus.
Okay.
Block.
Sure.
Float colorless because why not? Just be technical about it.
Okay.
So
he's a 3-2 or a 3-1?
He's a 3-2, okay. About to be a 2-1.
Okay.
Unless we have effects.
No effects.
Okay. So it's a 2-1 now.
Okay.
Let me see. Sorry, Gideon. Gideon should be in a Colgate commercial. Look at that.
He's got some great teeth.
All right. So,
I don't know if this is the right play. I'm going to give it a shot. True name Nemesis.
Targeting me.
Choosing you.
Yeah. There should be a tournament rule. Unless you say otherwise, it targets your opponent because there's no reason not to.
Yeah. Targeting John.
Yeah.
Down there.
I guess there's multiplayer, but not in other ways.
Alright, pass turn.
Okay. Draw a card.
Yep.
Pendelhaven Pump.
Yep, Pendelhaven Pump.
Swing three.
All right, I am going.
It's unblockable.
Oh, it's unblockable. Swinging three. Wait. I didn't think about that. It's unblockable.
I've been trying to navigate this in a way to hurt Spell Pierce the most.
Yeah.
No spells cast, of course.
Well, probably there's anything I can do about just that all by itself.
Good game?
Yeah, good game.
It's game one. Now, right. Admittedly, if I had. Since I didn't play the Forcible there correctly, you should have won that. But then again, if I did play the Forcible correctly, you Cabal Therapy and you name something other than Forcible, like Crop Rotation, and I might have lost. So actually, I guess I just needed to get lucky. But I didn't know that second land was coming. So yeah, better to be lucky than good sometimes.
Exactly.
Sideboards?
Sideboard. Yeah.
Birds are singing, flowers are blooming. On days like these, Delvers like yours should be burning in hell. Sorry. Let me just knock all your cards out.
Burning in heck.
Heck.
Joe, you can't cuss on this thing anymore.
No. Let's not. Yeah, that's a... What is that? Some new... I don't know if that actually went through, right? The algorithm, the check to make sure you're not cursing on YouTube. Like... You can curse, but you just don't get ads.
Gotcha.
But I don't know if that was actually ever... Oh, wait. One too many.
No. I'll keep this. So, I'll keep it.
Just a second.
Sure.
I'll keep... Yeah. Oh, thank you. I'll quit. There. Thank you. Hide your hand for just a sec. Oh, never mind, no glare. Okay, we're good. Oh, no glare on there. Yeah, I'll keep.
Okay. I'm gonna Gitaxian Probe.
Two lands, a creature.
It's right this time.
And pump number one, pump number two, pump number three, Forcible.
Forcible.
So I'm setting up for the turn two. With Forcible backup.
Okay, I'm gonna draw my card.
Yeah, you do that.
And then I'm gonna play.
I'll still play Reveal.
Alright, so Glistener Elf.
Yep.
And then turn one, turn two, you're gonna like pump the crap out of it.
Yeah, you know how this goes. Yeah.
Yeah, I got four at home. Not having living. Alright. I feel like I do have answers, however.
What do you want to do?
Trade for
the
right answers.
You'll have a turn to draw it. Alright. And this is where you pull a Daze out of your
butt.
Yep.
On buttocks.
In the butt. In the buttocks. Oh, Jay.
What you got?
I think we play the Savannah here, because that could be a Stifle.
Yeah,
and if that's a Stifle, I'm in trouble. Or at least I have to pop a Force needlessly. So let's just play a Glistener Elf instead.
Sure. Yep.
And then pass the turn. It could be a Bolt, though.
You have no blue cards in your hand, right?
I have one card you don't know about.
I don't know about that, so... That Force of Will you might not be able to...
Free counter spells. Not good enough for Modern.
Disrupting Shoal?
Disrupting Shoal is good enough, sir.
Possibly, yes.
Okay, I'm going to... Flooded Strand.
Okay. I will after this have a question about your choice in the Flooded Strand. Not that it matters because all your lands are blue.
Yeah.
But it's fine. It's fine.
Look, let me see. I'll go ahead and sack it.
Oh, by the way, 17. That was Gitaxian Probe.
Yes.
I love that card. Oh, Z-Dizzy.
Oh, bad. Tropical Island.
Ooh, okay.
Probably pays for all the packs.
That's a thing.
Probably pays for those three packs. Yeah.
Show me a death threat.
Everything but the click.
Death threat charm?
I don't want to buy a click cash.
Yeah. Force of will, pitching blighted agent.
Force of will, pitching days.
Okay. Results?
That's the card that really
gets. Oh. Yeah, I'll pass.
I would like to beginning of combat.
Sure.
Attackers.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Blockers.
Okay. So we'll start off with Invigorate. We'll gain 3.
Invigorate, he gives you plus 4 plus 4.
Yep, so it would be a 5 5.
Invigorate, just give me a bunch of them. Yeah, does it get trample?
No trample.
Okay.
I would need to cast Berserk or something like that. Okay. For trample.
Yep, that sticks.
Alright, let it resolve. Invigorate. Put it to a 9-9.
Yep.
Now that lightning bolt won't work,
yeah.
And you have just a volcanic island, so.
So yeah, that's gonna resolve. I'm not gonna do anything.
Really?
You're gonna be able to get over to the top.
Berserk?
Oh yeah.
If you have a spell pierce, now is the time.
I had a. This is pretty much done, right?
Yeah, at this point. So, if you had bolted in response, I had another Invigorate and I had Vines.
Yeah, that's what I mean, I saw that's what I was looking at.
You played that as best you could.
I don't think there was anything I could have done.
If you had a Spell Pierce there, that would have blown me out.
Yeah. All right.
Actually, not necessarily, but because I could have reordered that. I could have gone Invigorate, then Berserk, then Invigorate, and it still would have been enough. I didn't have to go all in like
fun,
that.
Though. So this is Grixis Delver.
Okay. That's a 4 colors. It has the green, too. Right? 4 color Delver?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it's mostly Grixis. For all intents, it's just green for the death rite, basically, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Is anything else in here?
I dig it.
Young Pyrezy, as you said.
One of my favorite cards in
Legacy. Pretty good. Sideboarded in. I feel like this is kind of set up to.
Let me pull that out as well. I misplayed both games, but thankfully I lucked my way through that. The game one, the misplay was not Force of Willing when I only had one land, your removal spell, because otherwise I might have just been out in top deck mode again. It worked out because I hit a land, but I can't bank on that every time. And then the second time around, it was supposed to be Invigorate, then Berserk, then Invigorate, which isn't strictly better because if you spell pierce, I still do 8 damage and I go over your Deathrite Shaman. You'll be at 8 poison. But as opposed to if I do Invigorate, Berserk, and then use a spell pierce the Berserk, you're at 0 poison. I get to keep my creature, but I just wasted 2 Invigorates on a Deathrite Shaman that got utterly wrecked. But that's not strict. That's not strictly worse. That has its up and downs.
The second game, I don't think there's anything I could have done differently. Game one, I know I should have held. I should not have played anything. I should have Jet Probed first.
Yeah.
And then Cabal Therapy. Fetched for the right land, and then Cabal Therapy. And
Young Pyromancer, Gitaxian Probe, Cabal Therapy are just brutal when they're all together.
And I just wasn't able to cast Instant of Sorcery while I had Young Pyromancer. I had Instant of Sorceries in my hands, but you just never gave. I think I had a Spell Pierce, and you just never gave me an encounter.
I tried to keep the pressure up so that you never got the chance to Pyromancer, and then da 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 da.
Because
then it gets really out of hand. So, Swords to Plowshares for removal of Delver, Pyromancer before it gets too out of hand. Ideally, anyway. It doesn't hit True Name Nemesis, but it does hit Deathrite Shaman, and Deathrite on its own, you know, can be an issue. This isn't like Modern, I don't have Distortion Strike. Hydroblast for Lightning Bolt, and Young Pyromancer and Meek Stone doesn't help against the Deathrite or the Pyromancer, but it keeps Delver and True Name Nemesis from attacking more than once, which is a thing.
So Pyroblast would have been a good thing to bring in this.
Yeah, that's true, because I can't Vines against it. Or if I do, I have to kick it in order to protect my creature. Oh, no, Pyroblast, not Pyroclasm. Yeah, Pyroblast is good nonetheless. Hits Force of Will, hits Blighted Agent,
I just took
Daze.
Again, I'm not really sure what to take out, so I took these out for just from spot removal.
I think I agree with the True Name going out. It's kind of slow. It's just a really slow Blighted Agent in this match.
Yeah.
So that makes a lot of sense. I don't know about Pyromancer, but I don't know what else would have...
Because it gives me more blockers.
It gives you more blockers, and it just closes the game out.
So Pyroblast probably would have been decent?
Yeah, I think so. It hits enough in my deck. I play a lot of counterspells.
So if Hydroblast, Winter Orb could have been interesting.
I don't play enough EDH to remember what Winter Orb is. As long as it's untapped... Okay.
So that slows you down considerably. Potentially,
yeah.
if you go all out and have answers.
Both of us don't end up having too many lands at once, but yeah, it's possible we get to a state, because Inkmoth Nexus is a land, after all. And so every time I attack with Inkmoth, it kind of takes two turns to reload. Baleful Strix. It doesn't help against Blighted, but it's amazing against the other two.
And Grim Lavamancer does help against Blighted, though.
It helps against all of them. Future reference, this is maybe your best card in the sideboard. It gives you a non-counter roll once it's already stuck.
Yeah.
I can't counter its killing for the rest of the game. And
you can stifle it, right?
I can stifle it, but that's all. And even then, that's a temporary solution. So that's the way to do it. But now you know.
Now
he's at the battle. And I sided out four Daze, which may be a little aggressive, but Daze is a lot less good on the draw than on the play.
Yeah.
And I didn't think that it was going to, I don't know, going to be that big of a boon in this case. I'd rather have these cards, and it was these or Gitaxian Probe. And I want the probe so that I can see whether or not it's safe to go off, and to make the combo a little more consistent. I don't know.
Is that Meek Stone?
Yeah, good old Meek Stone. My Delver and Eldrazi hate, I suppose. All right.
Nice.